Do you ever wonder, how's my waterway? Maybe you have no idea where to find existing water data. Or maybe you're waiting in water data with no bandwidth to analyze it. Request a data literacy workshop from Colorado Watershed Assembly. In this short video, you'll discover what a data literacy workshop is and why you want one. We brought together the experts to describe the value of these workshops.
Hi everybody, my name is Peter Ismert, and I'm an environmental scientist in the Clean Water Branch at the US EPA in Region 8 in Denver.
I am Tammy Renninger, and I'm actually a GIS analyst and geospatial data processor under the name of Elephant Fish.
Data literacy is the key to get your organization using water data to protect and improve your waterway. So let's dive in. Data literacy workshops show organizations where to find water data specific to their watersheds and how to use it in developing an action plan. Here are various actions your community can set into motion by understanding data.
Well, first, good data is an essential foundation for watershed planning and for future decision making. With good data, communities can save time and thousands of dollars in restoration costs just by knowing where water quality problems arise and the severity of those problems. All grant opportunities for restoration activities require the demonstration of good planning based on good sound data. Also, assessing data under a community-based approach will lead to collaboration and consensus decision-making.
Assemble your diverse stakeholders who know the value of plentiful clean water